Hi guys, Kim here, owner and designer at easydigitals.com, Photoshop backgrounds and templates for photographers. In this video, I'm going to show you how to customize this free card that you can get at easydigitals.com. Just click on the link below. Okay, let's go ahead and get started with this. I created this card for my son to send out as thank you cards. He graduated from high school this year. And I thought it would be a great template to share with you guys. This is how the template comes when you get it. Inside of the folder, you will also have a place to click for the fonts, and it will take you to a web page where you can download the fonts that you need for this. So I would go ahead and install the fonts first so that you don't get an error when you open up the card. So I'm going to go ahead and cancel out of this. So this is how the card looks when you pull it up. Some of the elements that I've added to this is it has this dictionary page, which has graduate right here, but you could use this card for anything. You can turn this off, and then you have this texture here. And this texture is right now at 84%, so if you increase it, you actually get more of a design. And you can also change the color. So you can click on this hue saturation layer, and you could just move this around and change it to any color. And you can increase the saturation or decrease it. Another thing you can do to further customize it is you can change the color of the text. So if I wanted it to be black or white, I can change it to anything. So I'm going to go ahead and cancel out of this. And I'm actually going to go up to my history here and change it to where we started. I'm going to pull up my image that I want to add to it. This is my son. And I've already edited this image and it looks exactly how I want it to. So I'm going to drag it in to the template. I'm going to make sure it is above clip your photo here. I'm going to change this to a smart object so that I can make it larger and smaller and it won't change the quality. So I come to view, fit on screen, and I'm just going to put this up here, grab in the corner, and I have my shift key down. And I'm just going to make this the size that I want it and press enter. I come over to my layer, right click, create clipping mask. Now I'm going to zoom in on this and you can see my image is in place. I can change any words that I want to. You can change the date, you can change the color. I could make this an announcement for his graduation and just add extra info here. Another thing you can do is if your picture is more horizontal, you can actually just image, let's see, gotta get to the right thing here, image rotation, 180 degrees. If I have a more horizontal picture, I can use it. So that makes it pretty easy. So you just saw how quickly you can customize this template, horizontal or vertical. This is going to save you a ton of time. Coming up with template ideas and creating them is very time consuming, and I'm here to save you time on that. So just download the link below and it'll take you directly to your free template. I hope you enjoy it.